And Mr. Scott Reed is with us. Congratulations
Thank
to you.
Thank you. So excited to be here.
Who doesn't love flowers?
Well, I don't know anyone who doesn't.
Talk to us about your business there in West Point that has really and truly grown over the years.
It really has, so much more than I've expected it to. It's been 16 years now, and absolutely wouldn't be here without our clients that really become like family. In our industry, we help people at some of the most exciting times of their lives, sometimes the most difficult times of their lives.
Absolutely.
And you really get to know your customers like family. So we just appreciate all that they do for us and for voting us the best in both of these categories, best florist and home accessories.
Oh, fantastic. And when you talk about the different occasions, I mean, there are probably some families you've been to almost every occasion they've had to celebrate or recognize.
Yep. From weddings, birthdays, births of first children and grandchildren and all the way sometimes to sad occasions as well. So they really become more than clients to us. They become family.
When it comes to helping people with choosing home accessories, you wouldn't think of going to a flower shop, really you have a lot of things there to kind of brighten up the house.
That's right, we do. We have a bridal registry, and we also believe, you know, the garden is an extension of your home as well, so we consider home accessories to be things for the garden and the patio and all those kind of things.
The outdoor living space is becoming a thing, isn't it?
More popular than ever. More popular than ever.
All right. So. Tell people where you're located in West Point.
We are on Commerce Street in downtown historic West Point.
All right. Well, again, congratulations to all three of you.
Thank you.
We are so happy to have you here. Go by and see these folks. And we will be back with more of our Viewer's Choice winners when we come back. Stay with us.